Please subscribe to this channel and also tap the notification bell in order for you not to miss out on any of our videos. Cameroon's military says separatist fighters have for the first time used anti-tank rockets smuggled from Nigeria to attack army convoys. The military reported rebel rocket attacks on a military convoy in the western village of Bammssing in the past week that have killed at least 15 soldiers and they say 13 civilians and destroyed several armored vehicles. Cameroon's defense minister Joseph Beti Asomo said on Wednesday from a military base in Bamenda, an English-speaking town in Cameroon, that President Paul Biya wants a change of military strategy in handling the separatist crisis. Without providing details on the strategic changes he mentioned, Beti Asomo said Biya wants his military to immediately stop the attacks on the government troops by separatist fighters who are equipped with increasingly sophisticated weapons. He added that the military intelligence indicates fighters are benefiting from outside human and material support. The military said rebels attacked government troops with anti-tank rockets at least 4 times in a week. Beti Asomo said troops have been adequately equipped and deployed to separatist hotspots in the English-speaking western regions, especially on the border with Nigeria, which is suspected to be the origin of the anti-tank rockets. Issa Chiruma Bakari, Cameroon's Minister of Employment and Vocational Training, said the English-speaking civilians should help government troops by reporting those suspected of smuggling separatist weapons from neighboring Nigeria. In August, Cameroon and Nigeria said the Cameroon separatists called the Ambazonian Defense Forces and the indigenous people of Biafra, the IPOB, a group that wants a breakaway state in southeast Nigeria, were partnering to create an alliance. Prince Ekoso, the president of the opposition United Socialist Democratic Party, said Biya should call for a ceasefire to spare the lives of troops, civilians and the separatists. Separatists have congratulated fighters on social media platforms like Facebook and WhatsApp for using these anti-tank rocket launchers to kill Cameroon troops. Videos circulating online appear to show separatist fighters asking for more rocket launchers to fight the Cameroon military. Cameroon has previously said that the separatists use porous borders to import weapons from Nigeria. Cameroonian and Nigerian authorities met in Nigerian capital, Abuja, on August 26 to 28 and agreed to jointly fight the armed separatists in both countries. They also promised to stop arms trafficking in the two countries.